And you get more deductions for your hair.
Right.
No, for your hair.